Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands in the air right now.